is James Wren, and in the following tutorial we're going to look at extracting orders and creating waterfalls.
To begin, we'll load some example data. In this case, I have a vibration signal during a run-up and a tachometer signal. And you can see these are clearly sampled in time along the x-axis. I'm going to convert these into the synchronous domain using the Prosig DATS analysis rotating machinery convert to synchronous option. And this asks me various parameters, including things like tachometer pulses per revolution and so on. I'm just going to use the default parameters. And this has now created our vibration signal, but now no longer in time, now in the angle domain. And from here I can directly extract orders. In this case, first, second, third, fourth, fifth and sixth. And we can see these orders here and flick between them. First, second, third, fourth and so on. If I want to change any of those values, I can simply select here different values. I'll change first order to 1.23 and third to 29.56. If I then simply reprocess the worksheet, the new orders have been calculated for us. And if I want to show them all together, I can simply add the overlays. And if I add a legend as well, so we can tell which colour's which, we can now see which colour line denotes which order on the curves. We can also create a waterfall if we'd like to see all of the orders across the entire range at the same time.